blockchain technology to implement in medical industry. Watson Health of IBM Corporation will develop a blockchain platform for the collection of dissemination of medical data. In this framework, a cooperation agreement was signed with the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention of US. The main objective of the project is to unite the potential of blockchain and artificial intelligence to provide the most effective medical care. According to IBM's Chief Health Officer, Qiu Lie, the use of artificial intelligence in medicine will ultimately allow consumers to purchase home health systems as easily as home security systems. Privacy and safety come first. Patients have their data, and you cannot share data with people you do not trust. Re-edit.